3D printed this, which shows how 3D printing can solve those little annoying problems, because every time I feed my dog, I have to get my scales out and I never get the right amount first time. So we designed a food scoop to hold exactly 80 grams, loaded up some filament and hit print. Just over an hour and 60 grams of filament later, and now with a full scoop, I get the right amount first time, every time.